Welcome back, everyone. I'm Funky Dan filling in today. I hope you guys are all having the grooviest day. I hope you got a wild weekend planned. Just peace, love, and happiness I wish for everybody. We've done the five main songs today, but it is Flashback Friday, so he has one more song for me. And this one is Iron Maiden, Rime of the Ancient Mariner. Now, I like all the peaceful music and chillin'. Cat Stevens, one of my faves. But I also like to rock my ass off. So, we're doing this. Iron Maiden, Rime of the Ancient Mariner.
So I'll introduce this song the same way that I did in a slightly lighter, more vulgar tone that I did at Long Beach Arena 1984. This is what not to do if your bird shits on you. The Rime of the Ancient Mariner!
Sail with the wind and the sails and the tide. See, I'm right, she cares. me back and curse me with his eye. 4 times 50 living men, and I heard no sigh nor groan. With heavy thump, a lifeless lump, they dropped down one by one. Thank you.
Sorry, I got lost in that one, man. Oh, awesome. That was great. I forgot about that long midsection and stuff. Just so you know, this came off the Flight 666 DVD. If you guys want to check it out or check out other songs from that DVD. It was done in, I want to say this was done in 2000. Pretty sure it said 2000. Maybe I was looking at a different one. It's going to get an 8 out of 10. Only reason for 8 out of 10 is because it's not safe for work, I don't think. And I can't relax to it. No way. You can't relax to Iron Maiden. So, that's the reason it got 8 out of 10. If you guys disagree, please put it in the comments. Daniel will read it. Let me know. If you want to help me, Funky Dan, on like what I should be doing differently, that's always welcome too. A peaceful guy, turn the other cheek, so it's all good. You guys, you're the best. I just hope you have a great weekend. Please, peace, love, and happiness first. Take care of yourself. Take care of each other, and I'll catch you on the peace train.